entire console generation. People have experienced burnout in the only way it's been possible. But if you've only played it this way, you haven't experienced it at all. Burnout has now entered the era of high definition. So buckle up, ready for revenge. It's taken event organizers over a year to find the ultimate locations to fight and crash. Competitors will be charging hard through alternate routes, finding shortcuts, and taking big air opportunities. We'll be going coast to coast in North America on the Revenge World Tour, ripping through the heart of Europe, and of course, we go long haul, where the right side of the road is the wrong side of the road. In Asia, start your engines. For the first time in burnout competition, same-way traffic is there to be nailed. We call it checking traffic. We've made an all-new competition of it in the traffic-filled streets of the World Tour. Smash through the rush hour traffic and traffic attack. But just remember, the clock is ticking. Also brand new to the racing action this year are the destructive crash breaker events. If you get taken out, detonate your vehicle for explosive revenge. There's a fresh new eliminator format. Just don't get caught in last place when the timer gets to zero. Road Rage, the crowd favorite, is back and even better than before. And for your destructive pleasure, check out the one-of-a-kind, custom-designed crash courses. Drivers are going to have to blow it up huge to win these new events. Survey the landscape, master the launch control, conquer the wind, and power up your crash breaker. If you're lucky, you'll take down the bonus target car in the devastation. As an added bonus, we've created 10 all-new crash events for you to master in this all-new Revenge Edition. Be sure to try them out on the tour. Total devastation. You gotta love it. With all this burnout action going on, we've made it possible for you to save your wildest moments and share them with other burners worldwide. And when you tussle with another burner online, we'll tell you exactly who came out better off when you last wrangled. Welcome to Takedown Heaven. Enough talk. Time to drive. Keep it locked to Crash FM.
flat. A one-on-one. Let's work.
McNabb has been outstanding all game, but now the Eagles face a 4th and 26 with only 18 seconds and no timeouts remaining. They've done this before. Can they do it again?
25.
Sets up on her center.
Weather team, set.
She's back to throw. New England brings pressure with the blitz. And McNabb is hammered as he gets rid of it. Going to the corner for L.J. Smith. He caught it, but he didn't get out of bounds. The clock is still running. The ball is inside the five. McNabb is urging his team to line up quickly. He's got him set. He spikes it. And the clock is stopped with 1 second remaining. Super Bowl 40 will come down to one final play, and this is what heroes dream of.